This is what we got at breakfast. It is currently 7:21 in the morning on Friday. Trying to fuel up so we have a good day in great skiing conditions.
Yes, we do.
Say you've never done this before and that's cool and all, but I want you to try this with me.
That's your microphone. Evan, how scale 1 to 10, how excited are you for this little ski trip?
On a scale of 1 through 10, I am a 9 right now. I am very excited. I'm filled with joy. I'm so happy to be with the senior class.
Are you worried at all about the conditions of Liberty Mountain today?
I'm worried about rocks and I'm worried about orbital fracturing my skull.
You got a helmet for a reason.
Yeah, but helmets don't always work.
All right. Excuse me, what?
How excited are you for our little ski trip today?
I'm so excited.
Scale of 1 to 10.
I say
don't clap
about again. About a 7. What'd you say?
9.
I say about a 7 because it's gonna be really cool.
All right. How many people do you think you're gonna make fall when you're getting off the ski lift today?
About every single person on the ski lift because you know I'm just gonna drag them down because I can't get off the ski lift. So yeah.
That's so real. All
right. Bye.
How we feel today?
So I'm a 10. I think
you are a 10.
So, I don't know. I'm just really excited. I'm snowboarding for the first time. I've never done that before. Gonna have some fun out there, right?
Yeah. Hit the slopes with the boys.
Yeah. Ryan, we're like an hour away now. How excited are you to go ski Liberty today?
I'm so excited.
scale of 1 to 10, how excited?
12.
What's your number one prediction of what's gonna happen today?
Someone is going to get hurt, and it's going to be funny.
Anya, Catherine, how excited are we? About an hour away?
Pretty excited.
What do you think is going to happen today?
I think there are going to be some people going way too fast down the mountain, and some people going way too slow.
Everyone's going to fall, especially people who don't know how to ski.
What do you rate the conditions? We have like a 90% chance of rain coming.
Like a 2, but it's okay. We're going to make the best out of it.
Yeah. I agree with the 2. Maybe we can bump that up to a 3 with the attitude.
Attitude's everything.
Don't worry. Get ready, pop it, let's go.
Couple runs in. How do you feel so far?
I feel like I need this place to be better so I can go a lot faster. If I wipe out, I'm going to the hospital.
Catherine, how do you feel?
Well, as soon as I got off the ski slope, I fell and I couldn't get up for like 10 minutes. And then I got up and I fell again. And then I went down and I don't know how to stop. And I just need to know how to stop. We're going to go to the bunny slopes now.
I'm a couple runs in. Feeling good. Not hard. Easy work.
I wish I had poles.
She doesn't have poles. I've been dragging her everywhere.
Yes.
Okay, last run. And
last
then
run before food
time. Large time.
I want you to dream of peace until I found you.
Okay, so we made it in for lunch.
They got
veggie burgers. I have chicken tenders, honey mustard, ketchup.
Paige
is blowing her nose. She has chicken tenders. So the weather forecast, we've been checking it all week. And it says it was supposed to just rain today, but it was literally snowing at the top of the mountain. So like,
It was literally snowing.
So like, that's the best case scenario. Like, it was actually so good. We thought the conditions were gonna be awful, but it's been super fun so far.
It's been a great time.
Great time. How do you guys feel right now?
I'm just eating some food right now. I'm a 10.
Finn, you all right, Finn?
Cool. Where's the GoPro?
Okay.
I'm amazing. Can I
hold my phone? Fantastic.
Yay.
Yay.
Yeah.
Want this thing or do you just want the
handle? Once upon a time, baby.
It's snowing.
Got a taste of you. Once upon a time, baby. Reaching out to outer space, dancing to awesome sounds.
Guys, they're widowy doing the gwitty on the slopes right now. They're widowy doing the gwitty on the skis right now. Guys, I don't know what to do.
2, 3,
on the lift right now with Will and Mag. How are you guys feeling? How's your day been?
Good.
But yeah, solid day.
A lot of skiing. I learned to ski a little bit.
Yeah, Will's been figuring it out. He went from walking down the green slope, and now we're gonna go hit a blue.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yeah. Sir.
Hell yeah.
Reaching out the whole. Hey vlog, we just tried a double black.
Everyone did it well but Katie.
We did it.
Yeah, everyone did it well but me.
We're alive.
First 10 feet, my ski popped off, and then I just slid on my butt until it evened out. But I still had a pretty good time. Like, yeah. I got to sled down.
10 out of 10, and now we get to flex on.
Would not recommend, but very fun.
Yeah, but technically I did go down a double black.
You did?
We all did.
Yeah. And
hey vlog, it's 3:37. We've been here since 10. We're wet, we're cold.
I'm wet, I'm cold.
I think we're leaving at 4. Everyone's tapping out.
We're all going numb.
Okay.
We're all going numb. It's done for the day.
Yeah, we're tired. Too close so I don't slip away.
We're back on the bus now. it's raining now. No more fun. It's time to sleep. Everyone's soaked.
Okay, we're on the bus. It is freezing outside. You know, that was very bad. 10 out of 10, I recommend. We made the most out of it. Deuces.
Yeah, confirmed. The most was definitely made out of it. It was March. We thought it was gonna rain all day. It snowed instead for some of it. It's a very good day. But now it's time to go home.